In this video, I will show you how to put your video magnifier Videomatic into operation. First, you connect the power supply to your wall socket and Videomatic. The AC input is located on the left, just like the three-stage toggle switch for light adjustment. To turn Videomatic on, press the toggle switch on the right. Now bring the freely movable monitor into your desired position. The XY table on your Videomatic has three possible settings: left, center and right. In the left setting, the XY table can be moved freely in all directions. The middle setting allows horizontal movement. In the right setting, your XY table is completely fixed. You operate Videomatic using the four buttons at the control panel. The round button on the left is used to select your color mode. Use the arrow buttons to adjust your magnification. The square button on the right is used to adjust brightness and contrast and activates the line ruler and the line coverage. By pressing the two arrow buttons simultaneously for 2 seconds, the main menu for advanced settings appears. To exit the menu, just press and hold the round button on the left. A detailed listing of the expanded key combinations and customization options in the main menu can be found in the attached user manual.